when I was a kid, I received a PlayStation. No, actually not. My dad was out one night in a bar, and he ended up buying the pool table. And he brought the pool table home. So we had the pool table in the garage. So me and him used to play like every night. And then when my friends used to come around, we used to play that. Yeah, I forgot about that, yeah. It was that old, for any Irish people out there that are watching. You used to have the old 20p you used to put in. And that was probably the best present I've ever got.
Did them in England as
well? Yeah, but you didn't have the old gold 20p.
I didn't.
No, mate, because you didn't have the same currency as us. I wouldn't say I've received the worst gift. My parents, when I was growing up, always kind of were good. And Santa used to be good to me, so I'm grateful, I suppose. What would I like for Christmas? Well, my girlfriend's pregnant, so I'd like my baby to be healthy. She's coming just after Christmas, that'll do me. Probably the Pogues. Yeah, I ain't saying that to you. Elf. I'm a big Will Ferrell fan, so I suppose you've got all the ones like Home Alone and all them, but I like Elf. Elf's good. Turkey and ham, I suppose. Yeah. I don't like Yorkshire puddings. No, we don't have them in Ireland. So, no, and my missus is from Manchester and she loves them, but I hate them. So, yeah, perfect.
Yeah.
I'm Irish, and I. We like our vegetables. Brussels sprouts, cauliflower, broccoli, asparagus, green beans, peas.
Green is the colour.
Green is the colour. Happy Christmas to all the Hull City supporters. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas and have a good new year. And hopefully we'll have a good new year as well.